Well, I think the movie's really about human nature and human nature in a vacuum, meaning when you strip away all cultural references and influences, who are we? Who are we at our core? Are we good? Are we bad? Are we animals? Are we predators? And can we change? If we are bad, can we change our fundamental natures?
It asks questions that a lot of us, you know, ask throughout our lives. And I thought that that was very meaningful, very thoughtful, and also very well executed in some of the thematic structure in the movie inside of a high concept film. So that was really unique, and I thought that was really exciting for me.
Who cares about the rules,
Zach?
Come on. We're strong. We can do what we want.
Stop it, both of you. Stop.
I'm not listening to Christopher anymore.
I think the theme that I love the most, and I can't take credit for this because Neil kind of summed it up, is answering the question, why be good?
That's exactly what I want to talk to you about. You have, but you're not feeling what I'm feeling.
No grabbing, Zach.
You know, why not take what you want to take, sleep with whoever you want to sleep with? You know, why be civil? Why have a community? Why not just do whatever makes you happy? Why do we need to make sacrifices for the next generation and the generation after that? And in fact, making decisions and sacrifices for generations that we won't even see.